it was a very good experience with Dhanush working for the first time, and he's a very dedicated person and very good human being, and he's a very good hard worker actually. So everybody, like Benin is, she also worked hard for this, the song and the movie also, and the Ken Scott, the director, very much helpful for me to, and the producers, Aditi, everybody, like so many of it. It's a very good experience to work with this kind of movie.
Sir, when you see the South film project, we find it, dancing is a very difficult part. I mean, what you could say, I mean, it's very difficult to, you know, being a choreographer in South industry, or it's something very challenging, or what was it about being a choreographer in South industry?
Yeah, it's not like that. Dance is not a difficult part. Actually, it's a fun part. Enjoy, everybody enjoys and dance.
Okay.
Dance means it's an enjoyable thing. So everybody enjoys and dance. There's no difficulty in that, I think so.
But when you compare the Hindi film industry and the South industry, what difference do you find really, I mean, when it comes to choreography or dancing?
I think there's no much different in here and there. Everything like the same. Because here in Bollywood also, everybody works hard, everybody dance well. So now each and every new actors and everybody dance so much, the great dancers also. And there's no much different, I don't think so, much different in this.
So besides, previously you've worked with Shahid, you've worked with Akshay, you've worked with Ranveer Singh. So whom do you find a better dancer as such, and what was the uniqueness of every actor?
Hey, everybody has their unique movement, and everybody has their movie, the body language. Everybody has their own style, mainly. So in each and everything, that it depends on their own style. So the movement, everybody likes the movement what we give to them, and they enjoy and do it.
There have been many successful choreographers, namely Prabhu Deva. I mean, are you inspired by anyone, or are you, you know, find yourself an inspiration to others as such?
No, I am inspired by it. See, actually, I worked with Ganesh Acharya ji, Ganesh Master ji, and I worked with Prabhu sir. So everybody, like, they are my inspiration, actually, I can say that. So I learn from them, so it's like, it is a blessing from them.
In order to be a choreographer, you know, in order to be a dancer, you need to be a very energetic, very aggressive as such. But Dhanush being so calm, and how did you guide him to, you know, for the project as such, and now for the dancing?
Actually, as a person, that's what is very common, out of the camera. But in camera, is very energetic person. So you can't judge him. So what performance he can give, the high energy level. So.
And as you mentioned, you can't probably also turn director. Do you have any inclination toward direction as well, or any other aspect of film?
No, right now I don't have that much. Right now the choreography part is going on, so concentrate on this one.
And lastly, what needs to be a successful choreographer in the industry? What are the three components, you know, individuals should have? What qualities should have a person besides being talented and hardworking?
Dedication, on time, and be good to everybody. That's it.